You know I love my lady. We've been together so long. But like a worn-out recording of my favorite song. So while she lay there sleeping, I read the paper in bed. And in the personal columns, there was this letter that read, if you like piña coladas, getting caught in the rain, if you're not into yoga, if you have half a brain, if you like making love at midnight in the dunes of the Cape, then I'm the love that you look for. Write to me and escape. Didn't think about my lady. I know it sounds kind of mean, but me and my old lady have fallen into the same old old routine. So I wrote to the paper, took out a personal ad. And though I'm nobody's poet, I thought it wasn't half bad. Yes, I like piña coladas and getting caught in the rain. I'm not much into health food, but I am into champagne. I've got to meet you by tomorrow, cut through all this red tape. At a bar called Scrappy Malloy's, we'll plan our escape. So I waited with high hopes. Then she walked in the place. I knew a smile in an instant. I knew the curve of her face. It was my own lovely lady. And she said, oh, it's you. Then we laughed for a moment. And I said, I never knew. I never knew you liked piña coladas or getting caught in the rain. And the feel of the ocean and the taste of champagne. If you like making love at midnight in the dunes of the Cape, then you're the lady that I look for. Come with me and escape.